driver in custody tonight after a woman is hit and killed on I-25. Happened earlier this morning near I-25 in Hamden. Timothy Ruggles accused of hitting that woman in the southbound lanes. He faces charges of vehicular homicide and DUI with prior driving while impaired arrest. Police say it is not known why that woman was on the highway. She has not been identified.